In almost every piece of period drama I've done, I've been careering around on horses, and just the feeling that that gives you and the power that that gives you. And there was a wonderful moment in Cranford. They dressed an entire street in cinders and wet it all down, and I just got to gallop down this street in the middle of the night on this horse and scream to a halt, leap off and dive into a waiting carriage. And you think, that's rather fun. There's only one channel called drama.